Testing, testing, we're live to the world. Live to the world. It's not video, it's not recording, it's just live. It's on the game.
I could have stayed at home then.
You could have just stayed at home and watched.
Language, please.
No language, no swearing, please.
Sounds like Molly Malone, isn't it? Whatever her name was. Muscles. Cockles and Muscles of Live Oak. Sounds like Molly Malone, Cockles and Muscles of Live Oak.
I can't smell the meat. Yeah, it's time to eat. Alright, so we're going to move to it.
The birds come and
yeah.
I want to get our new club shed. Aspirations, Roger. Having a new shed. Yeah, aspirations. I've got a 5 pen out of the lottery towards it yesterday.
You won something?
Yeah, 5. Oh. I can buy another ticket and one with that. One.
Have you got another car?
I better bring you a copy of Bowls International.
Yeah.
This next month. You'd be pleased to see Tony Curley's got a picture in there.
Who?
Tony Curley.
What, the world's fattest bowler?
He's the, what is it? What do you call it? Oh, the Civil Service Bowls Association rep, you know.
Oh, right.
You've got a picture of him in Wales.
Not any shorts, I hope.
No, he looks. Well, they only photographed him from the waist up. He looks like he's got a jacket on. Looks like that does a little bit of thing for him. You've done a good job there, Sue.
Yeah, we're eating dinner off that now.
When we have a nice pavilion here, we have to have a greenery. Polish person, so we Polish.
If it's not pigeon, it's a
bit
too. It's a bit too.
You think so?
Thank you. On the very edge.
Oh, yeah.
That dude is meant to put past them, isn't
he? Hello. We're just throwing these toys at the prime menu. Are we recruiting as well today? You've got plenty of sugar.
I've got some in my bag if I need it.
I've got some sugar cubes up. I wish. I feel better than I did 3 hours ago.
And Judy, who's going to win?
I'd say the best player.
The best player? So, who's that then? Who do you want to win? Charlie. Roger, who's going to win?
Charlie.
Sorry,
you said who's going to win?
Who do you want to win?
Charlie.
Charlie, who do you think will win?
Charlie.
I know, they're all saying Charlie. Brian, Charlie or me? Who's going to win?
Me
or Charlie?
Alright, if Charlie plays like she did yesterday, it'd be Charlie. But, you know, I don't know what sort of form you're in. You're taking bets or something, are you?
He's picked her on the day where she's worn out, had two matches yesterday. Got great.
Yeah. She's a youngster, isn't she? So.
Oh, yeah. No,
young. All right then, Dave.
You all right out there? You're going to be all right then.
Today, then?
Yeah, I am. I'm in a 3 o'clock race.
Oh, are you? I'll 3 o'clock race.
Just bear in mind the cameras there.
All right, okay.
We're live to the world.
Is this a microphone or something?
Microphone's in there, but I've turned it right down.
Yeah.
Yeah, right. Just, well, don't want to know what you guys are speaking.
Yeah.
We're kicking off shortly, very soon.
David's coming home today.
Is he coming out to watch?
Well, he's probably come up with a car, because Mary's just taken the car back, because she's got to pick him up at the station. All right, so he's probably come up. But I think he might come up Monday evening, if that's all right.
Yeah, perfect.
Yeah, because I'm not going to.
Oh, yeah.
Because I'm playing Tuesday and Wednesday night.
Are you playing at home? You are, and you're playing here, aren't you?
Tuesday we are, Wednesday we are.
Don't do it like that, mate. Oh.
Tuesday's at Ken Marston.
Are you playing at home team, Ken?
Yeah, yeah.
I'm here.
Yeah.
I've been half selected or something like that. No, it's not the Ken Marston. It's something else now, isn't it?
Ah, yeah, there's only because you got the name wrong.
He's got the lawnmower in his head, isn't he?
Yeah, Ransom. I sent an email back and said to him, I'm okay to play Tuesday. Who's this Ken Ransom? You know, he sent that and said, oh, he said, I keep getting the name wrong. Jeff Beers.
So the game on Thursday, be the King, or no, what do we play next if we get through this bit? Thursday, was it straight through to Sunday?
Yeah. Wednesday, we've got a match in the Witcher.
This will be the King's Ransom, then, will it?
Because the Leopards have won their championship, haven't they? Have they got any more games to play?
I don't think so.
There is another game here.
No. 31st.
Alright.
I know we've got to play one on the 31st. Yeah. We're scheduled one.
The line has suddenly gone down here, haven't they?
Yeah. I think we've got to get some ringers the other night.
They can't get promotion now, can they?
No, first day of the hour, I think.
Yeah. We can only get promoted if we win.
Right.
And the team below us, they got two games.
Right.
If they lose, yeah. Because they're half a point above the third.
I don't know where the Lions come in the league and then. Did they come third or fourth?
Yes.
Or where they are at the moment.
Yeah. I think they're about third or fourth.
You didn't tell me your sister was coming up.
There's an half a point in it between us and the one above it. Yeah.
When's that?
I'm ready.
How are you feeling today?
You're not going to give anything away, are you?
Bit rough.
Yeah, I know you were a bit rough yesterday.
Forget about it. That's what I'm going to do.
Yeah,
my head's it's just my head's a bit hazy and a bit wobbly. My mouth is better. So I'll be fine. I've just got to forget about it.
You have to concentrate. I think we'll go over there in the shade. More comfortable over there.
You're on the move, are you, then, Brian?
That's
something you said.
Yeah.
There you go, Brian.
Get over there so I can see you.
I see my wife's over there. Maybe I'll be moving over there.
Yesterday I saw it. Should I move across?
Those benches are a bit more comfortable than these seats.
Uh-huh.
Ah.
And a laptop there, sit on that.
Laptop.
Charlie needs to get to 20. I need to get to 23.
Oh, I see. Right.
Okay.
Just say that.
Save the good ones, sir.
Cheer him or what? Or is it not protocol?
You crack. Don't boo. Oh, these are not it, got these dogs. Otherwise, they escaped from the kettles.
Prepare. That's alright. Yeah.
No problem, that would have been on their take.
Michael, on that game. Yeah. I agree, but still a little bit.
I was very proud of that, yeah. Going to look like. Probably look the back of the line from there yesterday.
Shut the gate, mate.
We just had a dog coming.
There he is coming. electric measuring pole yet, then.
Just do a couple of steps while I match up the.
Except for this end as well, David, in here there.
Warmer than I thought it was going to be.
Oh dear.
I can't remember any person who might be playing against the singles.
One will be.